Parents fed up with their kids being picked on. Tonight, dozens of parents flooded a local school board meeting wanting something done about bullies. And just 1 week after we brought their concerns to light, changes are being made. News 6's Laura Borchers tells us how tonight.
The Board of Education meeting right here at the school began with these bully ribbons. Students were handing them out as a reminder of the topic the meeting would hinge on.
Would you like a ribbon?
School board members listened to former students.
I was bullied here, and I was chased out of the school.
And frustrated parents.
The bus driver was passing around a notebook to the students on her bus, asking everyone to write down their opinions of our daughter.
All sharing stories of what they feel shows bullying at Clermont Northeastern School.
This is getting absolutely outrageous that this child can keep getting hit. If my son gets hit perfectly just right one time, he can go back being deaf.
It became a life or death situation for Robin Libert. Her daughter's words show the sobering impact.
Mom, there were three times I contemplated taking my life because I didn't feel there was any reason to go on because the hate and the bullying and the name calling got so bad that I couldn't take it anymore. I didn't want to get up. I didn't want to go on.
She warns while some children turn in, others lash out.
Cleveland. Four kids are injured, one killed because a student was bullied and went into school and just fired shots at the kids bullying. When do we wake up?
The school board responded with assurance that the school meets all state and federal laws, but now they're going further.
Clermont Northeastern staff is planning visits to school districts nearby that have bullying programs that we would like to take a close look at to incorporate here.
Superintendent Wayne Johnson says in the last days he's been meeting with teachers and holding anti-bullying assemblies where each student received this flyer. Johnson also had school staff create a phone and email system which allows kids to call in concerns that are instantly sent to each administrator. And the board president ended the meeting tonight with a promise.
If the administration don't take care of the administration, the board will take care of the administration. Do I make myself clear?
School board members did tell us they are investigating each incident right now, and they tell us they're also revising their entire bullying policy. In Clermont County, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.